In this session, we are discussing graph traversability. And under this topic, we are discussing Euler's path and Euler's circuit. So the definition of Euler's path is like this. An Euler's path contains each edge of G. That means all edges will be there in the Euler's path. Exactly one, and each vertex of G at least once. So that means each edge of G must be exactly once. So each edge must come in the path exactly once, and each vertex of G at least once. And that is the basic and fundamental condition of finding Euler's path. A connected graph is said to be traversable if it contains an Euler path. So that is the condition. So let me go for the Euler's path at first. Look at this very diagram, in this very graph. We are having 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 edges we are having. So all the edges are to be traversed once, and all the nodes are to be traversed at least once. So now we are starting from D. So DC to DC, CA, then AB, then BD. You see all these four edges we have traversed, and then DE. So all the nodes have got traversed at least once, and all the edges have got traversed once only. So that is known as the Euler's path. Now let me discuss Euler's circuit. In an Euler's path, if the starting vertex is same as its ending vertex, then it is called an Euler's circuit. That means the starting vertex and the ending vertex, if they are the same, then that particular Euler's path will be known as the Euler's circuit. So that is the issue. See, consider this one. Let us find out one Euler's circuit. So we are going for AB, then BD, then D to C, then C to B, then B to E, and then E to A. You see, the same vertex is the starting and as well as the ending vertex. So it is a closed path. So that is forming a circuit. So that is known as Euler's circuit, because it has traversed all the edges once and all the vertices at least once. So in this way, we are getting this particular Euler's circuit. Here you see B has got traversed twice, so that is not an issue. At least once all the vertices are to be traversed. So in this way, we have defined this graph traversability, Euler's path and Euler's circuit. So in the next video, we will be having the continuation. Please watch that one also, and thanks for watching this one.